side of the main line, and one would be B. And also there is an, as we walk down further, there is an entrance to go through the wall, which goes to a hidden staging yard, and that's where trains get staged back onto the railroad at a later date. And then as we come around the corner, we branch off the main line, and we actually, we can come into another town. And that town is Fairfax. This is a branch line that has its own turntable and a small roundhouse for servicing engines. And it's kind of complex inside that little town. There's a lot of operation that goes on in there. And then as we continue around the main line, cement works, but a little ways beyond that is Tucker's, which is a big coal mine center that actually sends out quite a few loads of coal to different destinations all around the railroad and also off the railroad that would go to other railroads and other destinations. And then we actually it's just mostly an industrial town with all kinds of different industries that would service actually bigger cities. And then as we come around this point here, there's actually a town here with quite a few little buildings, a main street, gas stations, and little bars, and different types of stores. Every now and then there's a little bit of activity. As we come around to the point, this is actually two separate towns also. The town back towards the mountainous area, and then there's a waterfront area. The waterfront area has an icing facility, for fishing. Stuff that would come in and get shipped back out again. It's a boat repair facility and a few minor industries in that town. And then as we come around the bend again, it's pretty much going to be just some sidings with some small industries and. Continue down here, there's actually a junkyard. The crane actually operates and can pick up chunks of metal and put them in gondolas for shipment out for scrap metal and etc. and so on. And then we disappear into a loop, and that loop actually loops back around and comes on the far side and goes through the mountain behind us. Looking at the backdrop, and it's going to come back around in the opposite direction, and there's a train actually running now, and that's heading back towards the main yard. And this will also take us back to where the coal mine facility is, and that this train or any other train can actually branch off of the main line and end up into the coal mine to pick up other coal cars that might be going off of the railroad, and they actually will probably just go to a hidden staging yard, which is down below over in this facility over here. Usually there are no trains underneath there right now. Most they kind of, you know, it's just a place that you stage engines and trains that would clog up your railroad, and then you just take them out on the road. Opposite side of the main yard, you know, come down into the front side of the main yard. We can actually, depending on which loop we are on, we can actually go through the main yard if we have to avoid another train. There's quite a few different engines that are actually marked with the railroad, the Cloakland Vineyard, which is the name of the railroad, but there are also quite a few other different engines on there. Every now and then you're going to hear some squeaking and stuff, which makes it sound realistic, but really it's a bad set of wheels or an axle that's making a little bit of noise, which shouldn't really happen, but I like the sound of it, so I don't straighten it out.
That's good.
That's good. When it gets over here.